Vamos a parar en aquí.
Was that door there before?
Nope. Must have guessed.
What the hell is this?
It's a chance to test your skills. Step right up and try your luck, detective.
This is insane.
You'd be insane to pass this up. Steady your hand and put your shooting skills to work. No need to worry about ammunition in here.
Alright, good to know. Totally reason to
That's perfect. You may very well be the best detective.
Nice.
You just can't stay away from me, can you?
Well, you know, I like fine ass. Alright, what about that? It's not. Maybe it's about time I do this, or when was that? Reduce the cost way when firing weapon. There or something yet. Come on. I'm not supposed to safe house. Probably on the rooftop. Fuck.
What's that?
What am I supposed to do with this? Make truck cute it? Maybe? No. What? Not know what they are for. Hey, shut up.
We should let Kidman know what's going on. Kidman, can you hear me?
Loud and clear. What have you got for me?
The good news is that I located O'Neill, and he was able to get me on the trail to find Lily.
That's great.
The bad news is that Union is literally falling apart around me, and it's mostly populated by corpses and monsters. Oh, and that psycho I told you about, the one with the powers he shouldn't have, he's got Lily. I'm getting ready to head into the Marrow, which you neglected to tell me about, to get to him.
I'm sorry we didn't have time for a briefing before sending you in, but we didn't think it would be this bad.
It's just as bad as Beacon in here. No, it's worse. My daughter wasn't stuck in Beacon.
Okay, calm down. Maybe I can help you out. Can you give me any information on this person?
Male, about 5'10", black hair. He fancies himself as some sort of artist.
That's not much to go on.
Tell me something I don't know. I'm on my way to City Hall. I'll call you later.
I got everything. That PC is here. Alright. Be right back.
So this is the computer O'Neill was talking about.
Hmm.
I Let's try that password.
B2, you said. How do I know it's B2? That's not here. Nope. Still stop. Say anything. Should be totally clear here, right? Doubt that's true here, but
emergency lockdown procedures are currently in effect. Lockdown can be disengaged by tuning to the frequency on your communicator.
Might as well give it a try.
Ring emergency lockdown disengaged. Please Please wait while system reboots. Security Annex emergency lockdown disengaged. Please wait while system reboots.
Oh, not her.
Oh, she's fucking running!
You gonna taste the burst. So I'll go for a check. B04. I'm getting further from my target, right?
Jesus, the smell.
Oh.
So this is the dreaded gas leak, huh? Thanks, O'Neill. I'd never make it through without this thing.
Flammable. Damn. That means I can't rely on my firearms.
Fuck. Crossbow isn't a firearm. I can't change him. Oh, I can't even use that one. Oh, phew.
Electric lock. Damn. Well, gotta follow the trail.
Not dead. Not dead.
Shit.
Oh, shit, Ken.
Thank you. through? I'm fine. So I need this one and this one.
Hopefully that did something.
Thank God, that mask smelled terrible.
Section A. Exit B to right. Cool. Me. Can I go through here? What? Oh. Probably. Oh. Let's see. Come on. No? Must be another one.
Here it is. My way back into Union.
Thank you.
so.
Is work going there?
Maybe.
Well, same job, right? I don't know. It.
You just can't stay away from me, can you?
Quoi? Non.
This must be City Hall. Gotta stop this guy and save Lily.
Shit, he's here.
It's him. Shit! What the fuck is that?
Getting closer, right?
Quoi? Non! Les mariages, c'est fini. Ouais, ouais. Je t'écoute pas.
Let's go back.
Yeah, just you wait, asshole.
They all gonna get up. They all gonna get up, Sebastian. Come on.
boss already.
Shit.
Oh no, not him. Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Alright. Less fuck. That's totally Evil Dead.
Thank you.
Who's there?
It's okay. Harrison, right? I'm not one of them.
Who are you?
Don't worry. O'Neill sent me.
I thought I was the only one left.
I'm looking for the core. Where is she? Is she here?
Second floor. The stable field emitter.
Emitter? Forget about that. I'm here to find the core.
You must turn on the emitter. It will stabilize the environment. Without it, Union will completely collapse. Then the core won't matter. Turn it on. It will affect his power.
His power? You mean...
Take this. Use it to turn on the emitter.
Another team member down. Wish I could have gotten more info. Don't worry, Lily. I'm still gonna find you. That's his M.O. He's somewhere in here. What's this about?
Oh.
this? This camera's so old. Must mean something. Nothing. Same dress.
What's missing? Right, Nick. Is it? All right, Nick. Maybe she had to beat that. Or she's missing an arm. I need to find arms, maybe? Could always be that. Set. Lights. Send it to my team. No. What? Fuck. That was obvious. Calm down, dude. That was obvious. Something like that could happen. The art.
Appreciate the art. Fine. As long as it gets me closer to you, I'll play your game. This. Still a cold case.
Oh. Ashamed. Trapped here.
What's up with this stuff?
What's up? No.
That's Lily. This guy's playing with me.
preserved on silver nitrate, like a fly in amber. Beautiful.
How am I supposed to find it? What the?
After.
Creepy as fuck, bitch. What?
What are these things?
They're bleeding for real. Oh, that's fucking nice. What? This one is hiding itself. That doesn't look good. Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna take.
This has to be the emitter.
Authorization required. Please connect an authorized terminal.
Terminal? Must mean this communicator.
Restart sequence initiated.
1:30.
Searching for me for so long. So I have come. But wait, it's not me you seek, is it? No, it's the girl. I should be offended. But how can I be? You're not the only person who wants her power. There is another, one far more deserving. One who can offer rewards you could never imagine. So sorry, but you've been outbid.
It
radiates from you. It's beautiful, but not yet finished. I am Stefano, and now you are my art.
Oh. God, no.
Meet my beautiful Obscura.
Restart sequence.
You gotta be kidding me.
Sequence will complete in 90 seconds.
That thing is stopping the emitter from activating.
Completely stopped. So I really need to shoot her down.
Thank you. sterilization procedure completed.
Great. Saved my own ass. But what am I supposed to do now? If he's gone, he didn't leave Lily here. Where did he take her?
Should give Kibben an update about this.
Have to go to the bathroom.
station procedure completed.
Great. Saved my own ass. But what am I supposed to do now? If he's gone, he didn't leave Lily here. Where did he take her?
Should give Kibben an update about this.
Shit. Maybe I'll get a signal outside.
Can't believe these bastards use Lily like some kind of science experiment. And then they have the nerve to send me in to clean up their mess? It's like some kind of sick joke.
It's almost the same sound as in Silent Hill 4. Ready? Am I supposed to move that? There's an air duct stem. God damn it.
bitch still has Lily. And now I'm back to square one again.
We've reestablished contact with the marker, Agent Kidman.
About time. Patch him through. Sebastian? Sebastian, are you there?
Kidman.
Finally. Are you all right?
That psycho is still on the loose in here.
I turned on the emitter, and that seemed to slow him down. But he got away. And he's got Lily. She must be so scared and alone. I've got to find her before he does something terrible to her. I'm so close. I can feel it.
We want to find her just as much as you do, Sebastian.
Yeah, sure you do. Don't want your precious experiment to fail. It would be a real tragedy to waste all that time and money.
I was speaking for myself, not Mobius. I spent a lot of time with Lily during testing. She's a good kid. I don't want her to suffer. I know things are bad, but I have faith in you. You've got to stay focused so we can save her. Together.
Yeah. Okay, you're right. Thanks for the pep talk, Kidman.
Don't worry about it. But right now you need to figure out where he took her.
He said his name was Stefano.
Stefano. Copy that. I'll see what I can find out and send it to your room.
Okay. In the meantime, I'll check in with O'Neill. See if he can help me locate this psycho.
Sounds like a plan. Let me know if I can be of any help. And... Sebastian?
Yeah?
Good luck.
Thanks. Gotta figure out where he took her. Think I might have just figured it out. Not doing a very good job of hiding. It's almost as if he's taunting me. Well, if it's a fight he wants, he's gonna get it. I just have to find my way there. O'Neill, it's me.
I see the stable field emitter is back online. Please tell me you found the core and you're on your way back here.
Sorry. That lunatic still has her. But I think I have an idea of where he went.
Yeah, I see it too. I'm picking up the signal again, but now it's coming from the theater in the other part of town.
Right. Through the marrow again, I guess. May need a little guidance here.
I'm on it. Looks like turning the emitter back on stabilized some passages there. Exit D5 looks to be the one closest to the theater. I'm not totally sure what you'll encounter down there, so watch your back.
At this point, nothing would surprise me.
Come on.
We've got to stop meeting like this, Detective.
No. That's gonna be useful later.
You've returned. And now you fully understand what you're up against. He's powerful.
He's also a sick freak.
But he is as driven as you are, and seeking the same thing. You are more alike than you'd care to admit.
I'm not kidding him. He's a murderer.
And there are no bodies strewn in the path behind you?
I'm not here to debate with you. Let's get going. I've got stuff to do.
D5, huh?
This must be the passage O'Neill was talking about.
Nice.
Thank you.
secret society abducted Lily and staged her death? Do you realize how crazy that sounds?
But it's true. Why can't you understand that?
I know it's hard to accept, Myra. But she's gone. Our little girl is gone.
But I have proof. Look.
Myra, you're obsessed. You need rest. Once you get past this, you'll learn to accept.
No. I'll never accept it. If you won't help me, I'll find out the truth on my own.
Myra. You were right all along. But why am I seeing this now?
Because you're a dumb fucker that's still saying shit and out of ammo all the time. Myra, shit. Out of ammo. Makes sense, doesn't it? Yeah, you know it. Not that way. Anything else here? Fuck. What's that? Oh, that's one of him, motherfucker.
Good God, look at the size of that thing. Maybe I can sneak past it.
Yeah, I should have sneaked past it.
I gotta get the hell out of here. This place was supposed to be fucking stable.
Yeah, but it still warned you to be careful. It didn't know I was down there. Yeah. That's awesome. Come on.
Someone's been watching. Lily. Whoever's been here was gathering data on her.
Don't move.
You're Mobius, right?
Shut up! Don't say a word! You're not one of us.
No, I'm not. Kidman sent me. Look, I'm here to help, okay? My name is Sebastian Castellanos.
You're lying. Sebastian Castellanos is dead.
What? No. Who told you that?
Turn around. Do it slow.
Kidman. No? Who's that?
You're Yukiko Hoffman.
How do you know my name?
I told you. They sent me in here to find my daughter Lily. The core. I'm telling you the truth.
I know.
You do?
Lack of microexpressions and deflection. No verbal parroting. I've seen enough to know you're telling the truth.
Right. The team psychologist.
I have to use whatever tools I have to survive. Combat isn't my forte.
Seems to be a running theme here.
Sorry for pointing my gun at you. So they're sending independent contractors now? That means things aren't improving. Have you found any other team members?
I have. But the only one I've found alive is O'Neill.
Liam is alive? Good. Has he made any progress on stabilization?
The big emitter's back on, but this place is still falling apart, and I think it's all because of this psycho that kidnapped Lily. He's running loose in Union, and can manipulate this place at will.
That means my theory is correct. This is more than a core disconnect. We doctors don't like to use the term psycho in pejorative terms, but in this case, it's apropos. Only a clinically diagnosed psychopath could affect STEM like this. A psychopathic personality type using Lily to amplify his power. This is the worst possible situation.
You're a shrink. Any suggestions on how to defeat him?
Psychopaths are antisocial, lack empathy, and exhibit sadistic tendencies. But their main commonality is their pathologic egocentricity. They don't care about people, only themselves. Can you think of anything that would be important to him?
Yeah. He thinks he's some sort of artist. It's all he talks about.
Then maybe the best way to attack him would be through his art. Destroying something valuable to him could knock him off of his guard.
I'll keep that in mind. But I've got to get to him first. He's holed himself up in the theater.
Right. So exit D5 then. It's right here. Just in the next room. Let's pair a communicator so that we can stay in touch. I'll review my files and see if I can't dig up any more information about what's going on. I still feel like there's more to this. Regardless, he's probably going to be difficult to fight. Feel free to help yourself to anything here you might need.
So does Lily really think I'm dead? Or was that just a part of your lie detecting test?
Sorry to break it to you, but she does. I thought it was the truth too, until just now. But over the years, I've learned to take everything Mobius tells me with a pinch of salt. It wasn't difficult to see you were telling the truth.
Why would they do that? What kind of monsters do you work for?
I know it's not right. But consider this. Lily is probably less traumatized by thinking you're dead than by thinking you're alive, but she can't be with you.
Yeah, maybe. But what will happen when I finally find her?
Don't worry. She'll believe the evidence of her eyes once she sees you.
If Mobius knew to keep psychopaths out of STEM, then how did one end up in here?
I don't know. Every individual in STEM was subjected to a battery of psychological exams prior to placement. And we've been observing them from here, in secret, to keep an eye out for mental instability.
Yeah, well that didn't work.
Unfortunately, psychopathy and sociopathy are incredibly difficult to diagnose correctly. Psychopaths tend to be cunning and highly intelligent. Aware of their own diagnosis, they're able to disguise themselves among us. The fact that this one was able to fool us? He's obviously adroit and self-aware. Disturbingly so.
Great. So the tests only filtered out the weakest of psychos.
I feel terribly responsible for all of this. I helped devise those tests.
You said you think there's something more to this?
I studied the Beacon incident extensively, so that we could avoid another disaster like that. In that case, the person in question was the Core. But even then, the environment remained relatively intact. Something just doesn't seem right here.
What do you mean?
The creatures in here. The dissolution of Union. The total breakdown in communication with Mobius. It just seems like a lot for one person. Even with the power of the Core.
He mentioned someone before. Another person who wanted the Core's power.
That could mean... No. It's too horrible to contemplate.
What?
There's only one thing that could be more powerful than a psychopath in here. But I need to do some research before I can commit to the theory.
Theater.
fuck are you doing? Fucking die already.
Sounds like someone's in trouble.
There's a key, there's
a
lock.
Like I never existed at all.
Wonder where it could be.
Looks like I won't be back to pick you up with the APC after all.
Oh.
Damn, he's gonna get mobbed. Maybe I can get the jump on them.
Fuck you.
You just saved my ass. I didn't think anyone would come.
You're from the search team. How did you end up here?
I was looking for something.
And what would that be?
Look, it's dangerous out here. Come to my safe house so we can talk.
Lead the way.
Come on. Come on in. They can't get in here. Thanks again for helping me out. I'm Sykes.
Sebastian Castellanos.
Castellanos, huh? I've heard of you. You survived the Beacon incident, right?
How do you know that?
I'm a STEM programmer, but I've got other skills too, like hacking information systems. I know all kinds of things that nobody else knows, not even other members of the team.
Then you know who Lily is.
Yeah. We're all trying to find her. Haven't had any luck, though. That's why you're here, huh?
That's right. But if you can't help me with that, then we've got nothing else to discuss. Good luck.
Hey, hold on. We might still be able to help each other out.
This better be good.
Look, there's a bunch of stuff in here that you could probably use. And you can have it for saving me out there. You want to hear my proposal? Come on back to me.
All right, I'm all ears. How can we help each other?
I need you to restart a server inside the Mirror. It should be easy enough as long as none of those freaks are around. Here's where it's located.
Hold on, I haven't agreed to anything yet. What's in it for me?
You do that for me? I can open up all the locked supply caches for you.
And what's in it for you?
If you get the server on, I may be able to find another way out of Union.
There's really a way to get out of Union?
I'm not 100% sure, but I'm sure as hell gonna give it a try. They've lost contact with STEM. We're totally cut off. If we don't find the core, we're all gonna die in here. Unless I can figure a way out.
How is that possible?
You really want me to waste your time talking a bunch of technical gibberish?
All I have to do is turn it on. How did the server go offline in the first place?
All I'm saying is if you turn on that server, I can give it a shot. Look at this place. It's breaking apart out there. I'm surprised anything is working. But then again, Mobius probably turned it off themselves. They've got all kinds of emergency protocols in place.
Question the almighty Mobius?
Hey, I don't mind being a grunt. But the moment I become expendable, well, that's when I start to look for the exit door. You get what I'm saying?
Yeah, I do.
So, you gonna help me out or not?
We've got to stop meeting like this, Detective. I see you're in need of my services again.
cup's disgusting.
Only one I've got, man. Those are locked, but I could get it open if you're willing to help.
Bitch.
What are these things about? Damn it. Lily's inside there.
You did not appreciate my beautiful Obscura's performance. Perhaps this one is more to your liking. Listen.
No! Somebody help me!
I'm preparing my greatest work yet. But you are not worthy enough to witness it. Not until you learn to respect my art. Listen to their screams. The echoes of my work.
Respect art, huh? Time to put Hoffman's theory to the test.
There's a big guy here, huh? I can't even sneak here. What the? shot.
There's a second one. Are you kidding me? Thank you, Lord.
So this is his art? It's just a photo. I'm gonna stab the shit out of you.
His heart.
You again.
Oh boy.
All right. This should get me close to that art. Shit. Maybe I can sneak by it.
Oh.
bitch. Are you trying to turn me on? Seriously, stop. Look at that fine ass. Alright, that's first thing. Was I ever broken? Yes, I am! A bitch! Whoops. I mean, bitch. Oh shit. Come on, take it. All right. I knew it. Nope. Ah! She got me off. And bullshit. Now.
Made it.
My bitch.
Hopefully I'm done with those things for a while.
Holy crap! Are you kidding me? Oh! No, oh my god. No. That's the best idea.
Okay, Hoffman. Hope you're right about destroying these things. Here we go. Destroying that freak's work was actually therapeutic, but I'm not done yet. One more.
That's not a lot.
You know what? I'm gonna go to the save zone. Run. Bitch. Is it worth stopping? Oh, I got 180 from that weapon, so why not? Wasn't there any workbench? Okay. Gotta go clear. There's not one. Oh, wow.
Wait. Hold on. That's me.
Pretty sure that's the one. hear that much, but... Oh. Really? Oh, that's nice.
Let's finish this.
Can't be that easy.
That's both of them. Should have done the trick. Better head back to the theater and see if I can get in.
Of course, there's one big ass bitch like that. Nothing. Oh shit.
Gotta be in here somewhere.
Right. We did the premiere.
You dare to destroy my work?
Yep.
You expect me to bend to your will?
Just
yes, like them.
They get to the
They could sculpt me into what I am not. What they created in here. It's marvelous. They wasted it because they had no imagination. Because they are not artists. They want to control me, manipulate me. You want to stop me, but you have failed.
Nope.
Because with the power of the core, I can create my art forever.
So
what the hell is he doing to these people?
Nothing, we are enjoying ourselves. Oh, okay.
This chase has been entertaining. But even the greatest entertainments must come to an end. The girl! Where is she? I commend you for making it this far. If perseverance were an art form, you would be a master. Perhaps not a Michelangelo, but a Van Gogh.
Enough art school bullshit! Where is she?
The core is safe with me. I took her on his orders.
Yes.
But once Maybe. I realized the extent of her powers, how could I possibly hand her over? What I'm doing is more important than mere personal gain.
So he was working for Mobius.
Never understand this. He? Who is he? It doesn't matter. He won't be around much longer.
Looks like Leon S. Kennedy.
My work, however, will continue.
Oh, whoa, whoa! No!
Picasso had his blue period. I have entered my crimson period. Shit! No! Don't! Behold my latest creation. No!
Whoa! Gorgeous and masterpiece, to be honest.
Bastard!
How will I ever top this? I'll find a way. Her fear is always inspiring. Nothing like the corruption of innocence to spark the fire of creation.
Motherfucker.
Cannot have. You would do nothing with her power. You are an uncomprehending. Oh, she's useless in your hands.
The fuck is that? Fuck! No shit. No, yeah, I'm sorry. Oh. Sorry, yeah. Enough. Oh boy, I'm dead. Am I? Yeah. Okay. Can't really play it like that. Oh boy. Please, I got a checkpoint. Hey, fuck off, man! That's so... No. That's not bloody fair.
Alright, where the fuck did you go?
I'm gonna refill this. Why not?
I see you're in need of my services again.
You're so hot with those glasses. I'm just kidding, bitch. Right. Those were more expensive. Gain the ability to kick stunt enemy away from you cannot be used on certain type of attack. Could always be useful. Oh, 8, 12, 6, no. Alright, so I'm gonna go for that. Yeah. Bem, até lá e puto, ué. Thank you. ce serait bon, je vais me chercher une bière. Ça va bon? Bon. 6h34 de jeu, chapitre 8. Il est long en tabarnak. Il n'y a pas traîné, là. Il y a des affaires cachées au début, ça n'a pas l'air. Bon.
Wait. My next piece will be amazing. The full absorption of her powers, the subjugation of her will. It will be art in every sense of the word. But what is art without an audience? I need you here to make the piece complete.
That's not how it's gonna end.
Snake! Ah, no. Wrong game.
No more running. No more games.
Agreed. You're beginning to bore me. Your death will be art. It is time to put a signature on it.
Bitch.
You're beginning to annoy me.
Just beginning? You sure about that?
You're going to regret that.
Might be teleporting, but I got a pretty decent sound. No. Wow! Bitch!
Range.
Ah, regarde pas ça. Hey, asshole.
I've had enough of this.
Oh boy.
There will be nothing left of me when I'm done.
Okay, say whoa.
I'll take care of you myself. No sense in running.
Oh shit! Ah, t'as pas le droit d'avoir FPC! Non! Ma balle de shotgun, fuck you man! Fuck off! Oh bitch! Ton time... Ah! Ton timing me fait chier. Oh shit. Ah, c'est une bombe ça. Ok, fuck you là, je prends le burst. Face mon gars. Bleed for me, right? Best call ever. Bleed for me, pitch son couteau. Putain mon gars.
much left to create. You've destroyed my legacy. Look at me. You made me into a masterpiece. Must record it. If only I had my camera. Where did it go?
But it's not alone. Can't be the end like that.
Still time. For one last.
No, no. Et j'ai même pas la nage alpha.
Lily! Don't be afraid, honey. It's me, Dad.
No, no, you're not. Dad is dead.
Honey. I know that's what they told you, but it's not true. Lily, please. Come out, Lily. You don't have to hide.
What? Not you again. You're still alive, you motherfucker. What? Who's that?
Come to Mother Lily.
What? No. Mother. No. It's.
Get
it's
away.
Her.
You can't have her.
It's her for real. Oh. Oh. No way. That's no.
Lily.
No.
No.
That's what I just said. Stop repeating myself, bitch. Pretty sure I only came like half the game.
Myra?
I'll be out here for you, and someone else will be in there for you.
Kidman. She knew about Myra.
What the fuck?
Where's the mirror?
Kidding.
in the coffee machine. Wait. Be that. It's gonna help. Alright, picking a break now. I'll be back later.